In this video, I'll describe how eukaryotes synthesize pyrimidines and talk a little bit about regulation of the pathway. The strategy for pyrimidine synthesis is different from that of purine synthesis. Here, the pyrimidine ring is assembled separately as the molecule orotate. Then the assembled ring is added to PRPP. The first reaction is joining of bicarbonate to an amine group from glutamine to produce carbamoyl phosphate. The carbon and nitrogen of this molecule will end up as part of the six-membered pyrimidine ring. After addition of aspartate and a few more chemical steps, the base orotate is formed. The colored circles indicate the origin of the atoms in the ring. Orotate is added to PRPP, the same activated form of ribose 5-phosphate that we saw in the purine synthesis pathway. The orotate is then converted to uracil. The nucleotide is phosphorylated to the triphosphate form, and then CTP is produced in the last step. Again, regulation of this pathway should make sense to you. Two of the late nucleotide intermediates allosterically inhibit the reaction that produces carbamoyl phosphate. PRPP activates this reaction, as does ATP. Thus, when the cell has a lot of energy, pyrimidine synthesis is favored. We've now seen how the cell makes ribonucleotides, which are substrates for RNA synthesis. In the next video, I'll describe how deoxynucleotides are made.